Bema. Okay, that day another never been coming, sir. Bema, Baba, when a cunning, I act now. I deliver to you, right? You ran on Hawkins. Dormaa, your best man, because it's over Pedia. No, not over there.
What you have shown to me and the entire staff, the playmates, we thank you for the gift. Thank you for the love and the support showing to the team, the players, and the staff. Like I said, Ghana is a very great country, and everybody in Ghana has to be able to see their stars, to see their loved ones. And today, us being here, we are very grateful. We love it. Personally, myself, I will be here again. This is not the first and the last time. I just want to say a big thank you for everything. Thank you is not big enough. But for now, this is how I can thank you and show the people of this city. Thank you.
Yo, I'm sorry to put you on me. Yeah.